I wasn't going to school because I was hanging with the wrong crowd. And one day, I was put into juvie for 2 stolen cars, robbery of a house, and aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. When I was locked up, that's when I really realized that, I mean, it wasn't for me. Like, I was only in there 2 months, but to me, that was enough. It'd be better for me to stay in school, just get my education. I think I'm happier now. I know I'm happier now.